station, Huntsville on Space to Ground. One for Dan and Robonaut. We are a go to proceed with step 4.3 at this time.
Here's 4.3, and you're ready as soon as I, with 4.3 complete and standing by on that, you're ready for 4.4?
That is affirmed. You are a go to proceed to the end of the program.
Okay, very good. The first humanoid handshake in space.
So man meets machine aboard the International Space Station as Expedition 30 Commander Dan Burbank reaches out and shakes the hand of Robonaut.
And Dan, Huntsville is back with you on two with a cheering control room, and congratulations on that first handshake.
For the record, it was a firm handshake. Very nice. Nice job on the programming and all the engineering. Quite an impressive robot.
Thank you. Robonaut is listening in, and they appreciate the words.